I have depression. Well, I'm saying I haven't gone straight going to a doctor or anything. But what I'm thinking, why am I here? This is not who I am. Since I don't want to kill myself and all this stuff. But who am I? I always thought my life is like the best thing in the world. But it's actually not. And people criticizing me, trying to neglect me, all this other stuff. It's depressing. Everyone thinks it this looking like a boy can take care of yourself. But I can't. It's everything, every day doing this and that and this and that. What is the point of living? I've been thinking I want to kill myself and I just don't. Because of people being so rude, mean, controversial. Most of our life, we just go to school for a few years and then we go get a job and we die. That's it. What's the point? I was gonna do a live stream today, but I couldn't figure it out. I was gonna live stream my death. I couldn't figure it out. I don't even know who I am. What's the purpose? Don't know what to do. Don't know where to go. I'm really scared. I don't know what to do. The only good Christmas gift I got this year was for myself. And I bought it. I got a broken Chromebook. Toys.